But on this one will I look, on him who is poor and of a contrite spirit, and who trembles at my word. Emphasis is on that last statement. It is imperative that we must continue to maintain social distancing and obey all Nigeria Center for Disease Control regulations. The spread of COVID-19 is real, and there is a resurgence facing the world. So, we need to protect ourselves and our loved ones. You will need to wear any face mask throughout the service and everywhere on the premises. You must also sanitize your hands before entering the auditorium. We have zero tolerance for defaulters. Don't let your guard down just yet. Finishing 2020 strong, November edition continues tomorrow, Thursday, November 5, and Friday, November 6, year 2020. Fast is from midnight to 6 p.m. The theme is, before the call, I will answer. And that's found in the book of Isaiah, chapter 65, verse 24. Prayer meetings will hold at 5:30 p.m. each day in the Galleria where we are right now. Make sure you finish the year strong. Be here. The Lord bless you. Testimony time. The opportunity to share your testimony on Sundays has been done. So, if you would like to share your testimony to any Sunday, inform the ushers or the church office before the start of service. Our Facebook page is www.facebook.com/TLAExpressions. Give your written prayer request to the ushers before start of service, or send ahead by email to pastor@thelatterhouse.org. You can also fill in your prayer request anytime on our website at www.thelatterhouse.org, and it will be taken at the next service. Make sure you visit www.thelatterhouse.org today. You will be glad to be. It's time to give our tithes and offerings. Bank transfer details are on the screen. The account is Guaranteed Trust Bank. Account number 004-862-3282. Again, 004-862-3282. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, God of all grace, please bless our sacrifice of love to you who are speaking now, and send your blessings to all areas of our lives and to our land, where we need your heavenly intervention at this time, in Jesus' name. Amen. We thank you for worshiping with us today, especially if this is your first time. If you are in the auditorium here, please identify yourself to an usher, maybe at the end of the service, to pray with you, so that you can collect the gift that we have for you. We bless God that you made it, and look forward to you joining us again tomorrow at 5:30 p.m. in the Galleria right here. Until then and beyond, may the Lord bless and keep you in the name of Jesus. Tonight is a prayer meeting like we know. And the Lord has prepared a vessel that He's going to use to lead us in prayer tonight. And very shortly, I'll be inviting Him to take the microphone. But before then, I'd like us to stand to our feet tonight. It will be good for us to be attuned to the Lord. I don't know how your day has gone so far, but I believe that it is time to go before the Lord and shed all of those distractions of the day, all of those reasons why you are angry, all of those reasons for disappointment. Now we are in our Father's presence, and only the positive can help us be disrupted. Tonight is a prayer meeting, is a meeting between you, my father, and I, your son. There's a reason I'm here tonight. This year must end for me on a very strong note. That's why I'm here. That's why I cannot afford any distraction. What? You need to help me. You need to help me, Lord. to those requests that I have made. Lord, I thank you. Thank you, Lord, for happening unto the voice of my prayer tonight. Why? That you have answered me like this. What am I getting the attention of the immortal God? We appreciate you tonight, dear Father, because we trust you. You heard us, and answers have been sent. And therefore, based on this, our confidence has risen, and we declare together tonight, Lord, that each of us, all of us together, shall finish the year 2020 strong in the name of Jesus. Thank you, dear Father. As we go to the end, we ask that you take us home safely, and that we meet our hope in safety. We pray in Jesus' name.